Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Title changes hands.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He He knows he's in trouble.
Stay down, man.
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Well, he is the defending champion and has a lot of pride. Good luck taking that title away from him.
Well, a title defense is why you're in this business in the first place. He's got to find a way to stay on top.
Look out, there's the elbow drop. Absorbing some offense here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Psycho Sid doing a great job of turning that around. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. The fight's being brought right to him. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
When this guy's on, look out. The challenger not in a great place. He needs to create some space for himself, but he wants to be successful here in this Tornado Tag Team match. We might be looking at a black eye after that one.
Okay. In retrospect, climbing that cage wall at that point in the match may not have been the best idea.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Zeroing in on the chest. The challenger's taking on some offense. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Okay, and now,
we have Dude Love on the attack.
Check this out. Check him out. Look. Look at him here. Progressing. Tough spot here for the champ. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little too late.
What a great win in such a unique style matchup. For this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
And that's exactly the type of action we've come to expect when the tag titles are on the line.